could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Thanks,
guys.
You know the best for your future that we do. Okay, I think we can like meet up and say this class, I'm a bit awkward now, but then we'll do meet up for like lunch and stuff, right? Like, to come and thank you. This is like,
hi JiaYin, thanks for being such a joyful and cheery person all the time. Really appreciate you having you around. 船到桥头自然直, okay? I know you're not 加干道, so you understand. Things will always work out fine eventually. But anyway, it's not the end of us, Peggy, so you must come back and meet us more often. So you can have a chance to call me Molly. See lah, class fault. But I let you call me, okay? And thanks for everything. You're really very fun to be around with. Bye bye.
I think I'm going to do it, and I feel like you're a very positive person, so I
have faith in
you.
JiaYin,
we will meet up tomorrow. I will share on Sunday. Okay,
bye bye. Hi JiaYin, I know that you're going to go soon, so this is like a farewell message, but it was never farewell. It's not the end; it's just the beginning. Hope that you can always stay cheerful and all the best in your future endeavors, and always remember that when one door closes, another door will open. Yes. So all the best.
Hello Jai, although I do not really know you well compared to anything you made, but I know for sure that you are a very sincere and nice friend to have. Stay positive like you always have been and continue to be awesome, okay? Then if nobody meet you out, just let me know. I will meet you, I'll chill with you. We have Starbucks, we have lunch, McDonald's over North Spine, and we can do anything, have long conversations, bitch about Wayne and Benedict together. Yeah, so do not worry, you always have us, or at least you always have me, okay? Then don't isolate yourself from us just because you are not in NTU anymore, okay? I do not know this 1 year what decision you might make, but whatever is a decision, come back for us, remember us, don't forget us. You're always part of P Group 2014, don't forget about that. I will see you soon, okay?
JiaYin, still really sad to hear that you are leaving us, but I know that you are finally going to pursue your interests, and I know that you are going to be happier in UB than in physics. I really miss seeing you around school, and I think all of us are very thankful to have you in P Group because you are like one of the bubbly ones, and then I think you are the most bubbly one lah, and then that really helped us to bond as P Group, and we are all really really thankful to have you. We'll definitely miss you, and I hope that you'll enjoy yourself studying in UB. Take care, and let's go cafe hopping soon, okay? Bye!
Hey JiaYin, it's a pleasure meeting you, okay? So thanks for being a very fun, cheerful and funny person to always never fail to make us laugh in training and cheer us up. Okay, so it's my pleasure meeting you, and yeah, So all the best in whatever you do, and I definitely hope to see you around in school. Okay, bye.
Hello JiaYin, this is Melissa, and here I would like to thank you for giving us all the best memories during our pageant camp, and thank you for being like the cheerful one in our during trainings, because without your presence, right, I bet all of us would be like looking very very serious and very shy, and like plus schoolwork, plus this, like you just feel that everything is like falling onto you and the burden is like so heavy. But then if you are there, right, it makes things a lot better and you can just laugh things off easily with you around. Thank you for all the things that you have done and for being so spontaneous and happy and easygoing. Yeah, what else? I hope even though like you won't be in NTU anymore, we can still meet up for gatherings and possibly go in case, because I really like to sing songs and we sing one song to you, okay? So please remember to go for the next outing, and I wish you all the best in your future endeavors, and love you! Bye bye! Bye!
Past 1 month has been great to know you, like very fun. I know I forgot your name, like I couldn't remember your name up to like outdoor shoot. Well, I'm sorry, I guess, but part of the experience, right? Really gonna miss you having around in school, miss seeing you, miss your nonsense, miss your cuteness. Just stay strong, have fun wherever you go, right? Hope to see you more around in school. Come back often for like lunch, dinner, whatever, okay? Bye bye.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown, and we could be
okay, good. Hi, JiaYin, all the best for your work, and I hope that you will be able to learn us and into your next year. Thank you for always being so cheerful. All the best. Bye.
When I met you in the sun. Hi JiaYin, thanks for always being so hopeful, so lively, and able to link everything together, even though sometimes I'm very lame. Yeah, but yeah, thanks for always being so lively and being so confident, like let me drop you just instantly. Yeah, it's kind of sad to know that you're gonna leave NTU, but I mean, you still have hopefully just do everything. Do your best in everything. Yeah. I mean, this never ends, so just keep doing your best and do join us. Okay. Hope to see you around in the West, because since both of us are staying in the West, yeah. So we'll see you around and all the best in everything. Yeah. When I met
you in the summer. Hello, I already wrote you an essay, so I don't know why I'm still doing this. But your bimbo friend insists, so bo bian. Thanks for being so cute, funny, and such a fun person to be with. All the best in whatever you do. You act so innocent
now. Hi, JiaYin. I'm number 4, M4, F4. Thank you for being my partner, because you have been one of the most wonderful partners I have. Because like, you have been very easygoing. So, no matter how many easygoing, then you can gel well. It's a bit sad that you cannot join us in NTU again, but I hope that you don't give up next year, try again, because at some point in time you still have to put your studies like what I said, so keep trying. Yeah, we'll see you again next year, but you can only join us for dinners and stuff, we love you and stuff. Okay. Bye.
Hi JiaYin, I hope you like this video thing we did for you. Everything that I want to say to you is like the message, the letter. So, what do I want to say? All the best for everything. I hope you do well, because I know you confirm them good. Okay, yeah. Sorry this is a little late, because like, I was waiting for a confirmation and everything. And all the best.